as the sun illuminates this day. Spring won't hide forever. But for now, winter reigns supreme. Before this weekend, more than 65,000 people had made this journey, and it appears it won't stop anytime soon.